All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of these great stand-up fighters. Big one lands over the top. I'll just get a follow this one.
Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
And they're exchanging leather up. Land another jab there, and certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxes, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of using it like no one else.
So 28 total strikes and counting have now landed for the Korean zombie Chan Sung. Oh, and he lands a punch there. Good connection by him on that.
Great connect, so fast, so accurate. Watch the ability to land anywhere. I mean, he's cutting him down to size with these beautiful leg kicks. Big knee lands right through the opponent's midsection.
And a nice left hand there on the inside. Left punch is clean, followed by a right.
Oh!
Knee to the body. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
Doing a great
huge liver kick! That might do it! Oh! And a knee. Oh, and there it goes again, working off that beautiful jab. He continues to keep his opponent at distance.
I mean, keeps him at bay with that beautiful, precise jab. It is like a piston. It goes in and out, and before his opponent can even realize what hit him, he's already hit him with another one. I love watching this man fight because of that beautiful, educated jab. Oh, big punch land.
Well, he caught the kick there. Oh, there it is. Dump City catches the kick and promptly counters with that take.
Great timing, great recognition of seeing the kick coming and turning it into your offense.
Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy.
Hook to the head there by Alvin. Big knee lands there.
My goodness!
Good pace to this one. Round two is here already. The King of Rio, Jose Aldo, versus the... Oh!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Ooh, what a punch. And landing some nasty strikes.
Nice 1-2 there. Aldo gets caught with that punch.
Oh! Huge right hand!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Don't finish his fight.
Oh, he might be out. Oh, straight right. Man, these guys are throwing back and forth. Have now landed for Chan Sung Jung. And connecting with 52% accuracy against Jose Aldo. And they separate. Visibly limping here.
Hurt him again.
Oh!
it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you got to show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 56 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jose Aldo Jr.
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I got to think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and candidly knocking another man out.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like it. Now, I understand a lot of times we hope for the knockout, but he was never hopeful. He was sure that he would get it done, and he did exactly that. Congrats.